The sponges are going to survive, though. Sponges, weirdly enough, can survive a hydraulic press easily. They didn't even break apart. Okay, we have tubs of slime right here. The slime is going to splatter everywhere. It doesn't have enough power to not get crushed by the hydraulic press. That too. Just look.